Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Thank you.
We are only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges and the...
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Demonic breach detected.
energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching. Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in a chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one. You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause. Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone.
safe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Thank you. last battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood burned by the...
Thank you.
so